Hey, it's Missy, and today's tutorial is a few braids and a big giant messy bun. So let's go ahead and begin.
To start off, I'm going to separate out a section of hair at the front of my hairline, then pick up a section right behind that for my braid. Divide this section into three sections and cross the back strand over the middle, then cross the front strand over the middle. Then cross over the back strand, pick up a section, and add it into the braid. Now cross the front section and pick up a section, crossing both over the middle strand. Now we're going to switch to a fishtail braid, so divide the center section in half and give each half to one side. Then pick up a small section from the back side, cross it over the middle, and add it into the other side. Take a small section from the front side, cross it over, and add it into the back side. And we're going to do this two more times, crossing over small sections, creating a fishtail braid. On the third time, cross over a small section, and then we're going to pick up a section, adding it into the hair. So crossing it over and adding it into the opposite side. After adding in a section on both sides, split the hair so that there are three strands again, and then create a regular braid, crossing the side strands over the middle and bringing in sections on both sides. After two stitches of a regular braid, go back to doing a fishtail braid. So divide the center section into two halves, take small pieces from the sides and cross them over the top, adding them into the opposite side, and do three stitches of a fishtail braid. After three or four stitches of a fishtail braid, bring in a section of hair on both sides of the braid to help the braid lay a little bit smoother against the head. Then do one more stitch of a regular fishtail braid, bringing a small section over on both sides. Then divide the strand on the left into two sections and finish the braid in a regular style braid. When you get to the bottom of the strand, then go back and gently pull on the edges to create a fuller braid. Then tie off the end with a clear elastic band. Now on the other side of the head, we're going to create two regular braids. So just pick up a section of hair, divide it into three strands, and cross the side strands under the middle and braid all the way down to the bottom. Once each strand is braided, take a small section of hair and slide the rest of the hair up to the top. And this will spread out the braid, and then you can pull on the edges to make the braid a little bit more messy and full. Now take all of the hair except the braid on the left side, and we're going to bring it into a low ponytail. Take a clear elastic band and wrap it once over the hair. Then twist the elastic band, twisting the hair, and wrap the elastic band once more over all of the hair. To add some volume on top, hold on to the bun, and then with the other hand, gently loosen the hair at the top. Then take the braid that we left out, wrap it over the top of the bun, and pin down the end with some hairpins. I always like to go back and kind of check and make sure everything looks the way I want to. So I'm kind of fixing the little braids on the side, making sure that it looks good from all angles, and then finishing with some hairspray.
Thank you so much for watching. As always, do give this video a thumbs up if you like these more loose and messy type hairstyles. And then be sure and subscribe below. And I will see you on the next one. Bye!